I woke myself up because we ain't got an alarm clock. Dug in the dirty clothes basket because ain't nobody washed my uniform. Brushed my hair and teeth in the dark because the lights ain't on. Even got my baby sister ready because my mama wasn't home. Got us both to school on time to eat us a good breakfast. Then, when I got to class, the teacher fussed because I ain't got no pencil. See, that poem is different when it's you.
My life, my life, my life, my life in the sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
But there's joy in the struggle. It's not all bad in the hood.
Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine.
What's up, little homie?
Sunshine.
What's up, homie?
Stop doing that, bro! What are you doing? Bro, stop, bro! Yo, I want you to sleep! Bro, stop, bro!
Sunshine!
Come on, Duty Mouth Alexander! Y'all better have these beds made, I done told you 15 minutes ago! Y'all got 2 minutes to be ready for free lunch or you're gonna be hungry. And clean up this damn room! Y'all ain't gonna make me late!
Come on, bro.
None again?
Y'all know I gotta work twice as hard for half the pay, and y'all still trying to make me late. If I lose my job, there really ain't gonna be no food in this house.
Free lunch has been happening in our community since Hampton in the 60s. And I don't know what's more surprising.
What do you want, James?
That someone out there cares enough to do that?
What's up?
My window was already open, Duty.
Let's go, we finna be late.
Or the fact that we still need free lunch.
That's all you had to say. Bro, what happened to your bike, bro? Why you got Keisha's bike now?
You broke the chain on it last week, remember?
What are you talking about? Bro, it don't even matter. You could've got a new one. You got this pink ass little bike, bro.
You gonna pay for a new chain?
You might have to get off.
Yo,
bro, stop playing, bro. You had these
mics, like. Every hood got an OG. Ours is OG Hustle.
What's up, little homie?
What's up?
You feeling? You all right?
Yeah, yeah.
Staying out of trouble?
Yeah, I'm sure.
All right, all right. Where you headed to?
Free lunch.
Okay, if you're going there, baby, something back.
Free lunch. You finna hit the Popeyes, ain't you?
You got Popeyes money for me, bro?
Come on, man. Hey, come on. Don't do that right now. Not right now. Just make sure you bring one of them sandwiches back.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
A little mayo, a little mustard, all right?
All right.
I'm gonna get up out of here. I'm gonna be late.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Like, come on.
Come on, man. I'll drive right, bro. We gonna be late, bro.
Man, I'm trying to keep up with them.
And every hood got someone that's got a job but takes it too seriously.
Back it up!
That's Supervisor Joe.
I need 6 feet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You're late. When you're late, you're on time. And when you're on time, you're late. So you're still late.
First of all, that made no sense. And your pants are too tight. You can't even think
Look
straight.
Look here, Keila and the B. Okay? What's the word? R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
You need to let us in. They still serving lunches right there.
I don't care.
His walkie-talkie don't even work.
In here. You better put that back foot down. You're not getting up in here.
OG Hustle sent me to get him a free lunch. Guess I'm going to have to tell him that he won't let us in.
OG? OG Hustle? Like D-O-G?
Yeah.
Okay, my fault. That's my bad, all right? Me and OG go way back, okay? We used to play a little ball back in the day. You know, I was the point, he was the shooting guard. All right, we go way back. We like brothers. Okay, I thought y'all was just some little kids out here trying to, you know these kids in here, they crazy, they doing all type of stuff. I'm just trying to secure, trying to supervise. Wife done left me.
Joe, leave them kids alone. Y'all come on, come on. Don't worry about him.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're
welcome.
Thank you, Miss.
Get it.
Take
it
on
back. You're welcome, baby.
Thank you,
Miss Hanson.
Can I get
an
extra bag, please?
Where are my
bag,
Miss
Hanson?
I got you. I'm not going to forget about you.
Thank you, Miss Hanson.
You're welcome.
You look nice today.
All right, duty, bye. I'm too old for you. Bye.
All the movies say you should stay away from the hustler on the block. But most of the time, they be looking out for us.
Jay.
running?
My man.
Yeah.
You got from young?
For free lunch.
What, you got donuts in there?
Donuts. There ain't no donuts at free lunch.
12 out there tripping. Everybody good? Straight?
Cool.
Good?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah.
Ain't out of trouble though, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry, out of trouble.
Yeah. My mom doing?
She good.
Little man, you good? If you need anything, tell me, holler at me.
What's this?
Take a peek.
I got Eddie's.
I'll get you one. What you got you? You know what I'm saying?
Wow, bro.
Good? Yeah. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is. All right? Come on, get out of here.
All right, then, youngin.
Yeah. Hey, take care of him, too.
I will. Whoa.
Where did OG Hustle get these shoes?
Whoa.
Well, that don't even matter.
Free lunch!
All I know is these joints are fire.
In the sunshine.
And I got me a pair.
Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Everybody loves the sunshine. Sunshine. Folks get down in the sunshine. Sunshine.